ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. What I want to talk about today is rhinitis, which is basically, it's a fancy term, but basically means you've got a problem with your nose and the inside of your nose. The fact that it's got an itis on the end means that it's inflamed, so you've usually got an infection in your nose. It's that straightforward. So what caused it and how do you get rid of it? Well, right now, if you're in a lot of pain with rhinitis, and it can be a terribly painful condition, you just want to get rid of it first. So I can show you how to do that on the website without using antibiotics and drugs which weaken your immune system. So we can show you how to do that, and we can also show you how to stop it coming back, because I guarantee, unless you do, it's a two-stage thing this. One, get rid of the infection, we can do that, but then stop it from coming back. Because otherwise you're just going to repeat your antibiotics, your drugs, your steroids, the nasal sprays and all that kind of thing again and again and again. And all the time your body's getting weaker and you're sick of the months and months of misery, aren't you? Well, yes you are. So there you are. Get along to the website, have a look at it, we'll show you two things. One, how to get rid of the infection of your rhinitis. And two, how to stop it coming back. Alright. See you soon. Bye for now. To get 20 more free videos on sinusitis and sinus infection to see how you can get rid of your sinus infection fast and easy, please go to sinusinfectiondiscovery.com. Bye for now.